Hey, what's going on everybody? Razor Overload here, bringing you another commentary on the Razor Clan channel. Now, before I get into my gameplay topic of the day, I just want to introduce the gameplay in the background, which is in fact a solo triple MOAB on Modern Warfare 3 by Razor Jep. And I'm sorry if I did pronounce your name wrong. So it's on mission, which is pretty impressive actually, because you don't see a lot of triple MOABs on mission. They're mainly on maps like Terminal, which are quite easy to spawn trap on, but Mission, that's a really hard map to get doubles, let alone triple MOABs on. So big credit to him. Make sure you go down to the link in the description below and hit that subscribe button. Tell him that Overload sent you, and whilst you're there, you might as well come and subscribe to my channel too, because I'll be uploading many more gameplay not gameplays I'm not that good, don't be silly. I'll be uploading many more commentaries like this onto my channel too. So here at Razor at the minute, we're trying to bring you the most entertaining abstract gameplays. And, well, this kind of relates to my topic, because my topic today is about gaining subs and earning more views. Now, I'm pretty new to YouTube. I've been doing YouTube for about 6 months or so. So it's not really that long. I've only just reached 100 subs now. And I was looking about trying to see, well, how to gain subscribers and how to gain more video views and get more active viewers onto my channel, and I came up with a little list. I found a couple of forums, found a couple of videos, and I think I've got a list of four that I've written down dead quick now to share with you right at the minute. So my most important tip, and I think it's the best one out there at the minute, is just to keep going. Quite simply, keep at it. Don't ever give up, because if you think about it, if you're a person who uploads videos every now and again, and you know, it's the odd gameplay here and there, you got a much less chance of being noticed than you have if you upload constantly and you just keep going and you don't stop and you work as hard as you can. And I think that's really important. If you just keep it going, keep on track, don't give up. Don't be disheartened by the fact that you got 12 viewers or you got 12 subscribers. Hey, 12 subscribers is really good. If you keep going, you're bound to get noticed eventually. Okay, so the second point is decent quality videos. So you want to try your best to get yourself either a HD capture card if you've not got a PS4 and Xbox One, or you can just use the PS4 or the Xbox One's capture service or the capture card that's like built into the consoles, because they do give HD quality videos, but obviously they're not as good as capture cards. So I do suggest that you do get a capture card if you're looking to get some decent quality HD gameplays. Or another thing you could do is you could just borrow some gameplays from other people that you might know. So you could just go up to them and ask them, hey, do me a favor, can I just borrow a Chemstrike from you? And they might say yes, that's great. So then you can put a commentary in the background, and there you go, that's your video. And then you post that on YouTube. So decent quality videos are really important. Make sure they're HD, because you get less views if you obviously if you upload videos in which aren't in HD, because obviously people don't want to join a open up a video and see that it's not in HD, because it doesn't look as good. It's quite hard to watch, a bit fuzzy at times, and yeah, I think it's just much better to upload in HD. So my third point of the day is to make sure that you upload constantly. So this relates to my first point of keep going. So what you need to do is you need to sit down at one stage and hit up an upload schedule. At Razor, we upload every single day, so we got daily chem strikes and daily interesting gameplays for everybody to watch, because it keeps audiences entertained. However, if you upload daily, you're less likely to get noticed for the right things. So if you just spam uploads, just whatever you want, just throw every single different type of gameplay up every single day, then it's less likely that people are going to latch on to your views. So what you need to try and do is set up an upload schedule. So say, for example, you put up a live commentary on a Monday, and you need to keep that going. So live commentaries go up every single Monday for the rest of your YouTube career, unless you decide to change up the schedule of uploading. But then you need to make sure you keep, obviously stick to that, but upload more than once a week. So like on my channel, I upload every 2 days because I just think that's not too congested, and it runs pretty well if I upload every 2 days. And I make sure I stick to a schedule. So live commentaries on a Monday, then on a Wednesday I usually do some form of commentary, and then on a Friday I usually either go back and do an older video, or I do an indie game, for example. Just setting examples here. So, right, my final little tip would be to make sure that you either put good music on in the background if you just get gameplays and you don't really want to talk, or you put on a decent commentary. And that is really important. If you make sure, you need to make sure you do a decent comp. Because think about it now, if people are going to listen to you, then they're going to want to listen because you're interesting. Of course, you got to have an upbeat voice, you got to sound like you really want to be making this commentary, you got to really sound into it, and your mic quality needs to be decent, and you need to make sure that, you know, you say the right things. So don't say stuff that's too offensive, don't talk too fast, things like that. So they're my four quick tips. There'll be more uploaded on my channel, so make sure you go ahead and have a look at that. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure you leave a like, make sure you comment, subscribe for more, favorite if you really enjoyed it. And as always, my name's Razor Overload. Razor Jeff is in the background. I hope you enjoyed him, and I'll speak to you in my next video. Born from the ashes, I take care of my own. Torn down where assassins, you can't